Hi guys, it's me Arsalan Momin, and in this video I will show you that how you can repair your Xbox 360 wire controller. So you can see that my controller is not working properly. So this is because some of the wires inside this cable are damaged. So we need to check that. Which cable is which wire is damaged inside this black core? You can see that it's not working properly. This comes up and suddenly goes down. So you can see that my white wire, D plus wire, is damaged, it's not working. So we need to replace the USB cable with the new one. Here is the new USB cable. So I will replace this old cable with the new one.